was gay, cause I could try. My uncle was, and I kept my robe straight. I told my mom, tears rushing down my face. She's like, "Then you've loved girls since before pre-K." And then she had a point, didn't she? Bunch of stereotypes all in my head. I remember doing the math, like, yeah, I'm good at Little League. A preconceived idea of what it all meant for those that like the same sex. Had the characteristics, the right wing conservative, sticking to decision. And you can be cured with some treatment and religion. Man-made rewiring of a predisposition, playing God. Ah, now here we go. America depraved, still fears what we don't know. God is all the children, it's somehow forgotten, but we paraphrase it from 3,500 years ago. You read the YouTube comments lately? Man, that's gay, it gets dropped on the daily. We become so numb to what we're saying. A culture founded from oppression. Yeah, we don't have acceptance for calling to the maggots behind the keys of a message board. A word rooted in hate, yet our job is to ignore it. Gaze and nervous with the lesson. The same hate that's caused wars for religion, gender to skin color, the complexion of your pigment. The same fight that led people to walk out some sins and human rights for everybody. There is no difference. And be yourself. When I was in church, they taught me something else. If you preach hate at the service, those words aren't anointed. That holy water that you suck in has been poison for everyone else. It's more comfortable remaining voiceless rather than fighting for humans that have had their rights stolen. I might not be the same, that's not important. No freedom to win equal, damn by not support. Where the fear, and I think it's all the same love. About time that we raised up.